Beth, it's a Flemish landscape.
Hereditary and particularly prevalent among Swedes. Grace's mother was Swedish.
Many things exist. Things beyond
the ken of man.
And others even within his ken.